You do not have to limit or compete, for you are a special creation of God, as is everyone else, and you have full access to the unlimited potential of infinite intelligence. Say, today I practice being myself and seek to more fully reveal the miracle of life. I discover a fuller delight in living and the wonder of being that continually wells up within me. I think simply and directly from the center of my being, which is God, the living spirit. I enter into the faith of believing, the joy of knowing, and the act of living, which proclaim the one power and the one presence in all things.
When I get upset,
knowing that you have this connection. You can be aware of something intellectually, but if you're not doing anything about it, what good is it doing you, you see? So if you have that piece of awareness and you need to know what direction to go into, then you have to speak your word knowing that God is for you, that God is blessing you, that you are now connected. The same way that you connect to your computer. You go online every day, you go online with God. Maybe go home and do something on your computer. Today, I am practicing going online with God. I am one with God. I am blessed by God. I am inspired by God. God is blessing me every moment of every day. Begin to know that. Begin to come from that idea.